The PC gaming ecosystem is an ever-changing world. New games are released and new hardware cycles in, and it can oftentimes feel like the consumer is getting left behind with a current hardware configuration. One way that companies like AMD attempt to improve the experience of the PC gamer is with software. AMD has released the Catalyst Omega driver, an update that encompasses performance improvements, feature additions, and bug fixes that can improve the experience for AMD APU users substantially. For this video, we are focusing on average gaming performance. How much has the performance changed from the initial release of the AMD A10-7850K Kaveri APU to today? To find out, we benchmarked the A10-7850K coupled with a Radeon R7 250 with the initial launch driver as well as with the Catalyst Omega driver released this week. Metro Last Light continues to be a popular PC title, and while running at the normal quality preset and at 1920x1080, the Catalyst Omega driver resulted in an average frame rate of 36.4 FPS, a modest 5% increase over the performance at APU launch. Batman Arkham Origins saw a much more dramatic improvement in performance, jumping from 46.1 to 66.1 FPS, an increase of 43% when running at 1080p and the medium quality preset. Dota 2 continues to gain in popularity with the world of MOBA gaming, and at 1920x1080 with nearly maximum settings, it runs at over 60 FPS, an increase of 18% compared to the performance of the same hardware with the original driver. Sniper Elite 3, another new PC title, sees the most dramatic improvement yet, a 66% increase in average frame rate when running at 1080p and the medium quality preset. Dedicated long-term support is a key factor in determining the lifespan of hardware purchases. Results like the ones we showed you here on some demanding PC games prove that AMD is able to not only maintain, but improve the gaming experience for users of the A10-7850K APU with dual graphics, and the Catalyst Omega driver is another example the company can hang its hat on.